and the NASDAQ. Make sure you stick around.